Isaac, this damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar doors. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Engineering log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple reporting. Christ, still can't believe the Chief is gone. It's all fallen apart since the Captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. We thought the rioting was the worst of it. Until those things came through the vents. Their faces. Fuck, those were my lunch buddies. Liz's friends. Old boyfriends. And out of nowhere, the engines are screwed. Primary's laboring, we're hemorrhaging fuel. Fuck if I know why. I'm taking Danvers to the fuel depot to fix it. Gotta keep the team focused or they'll crack. Temple out.
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Cannot determine clearance level. Master security override required.
autopsy report, Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig identifies the subject was junior engineer David Swenson. The subject was dismembered after falling into machinery, allowing... God. So sorry. Postmortem spasms. The chest contains a yellow vial seen in other specimens. I've seen this vial react to dead or bioprosthetic cells. The dead tissue is absorbed, recombined, then reanimated. The vial shares genetic markers with human DNA and a growth on the walls. It's all connected to the marker from Aegis VII, but how? Dr. Kine studied the marker. Dr. Kine has vanished. Unless he's with the survivors on the mining deck.
You'll rest easy now, David.
End log.
Security request retrieved.
We need help down in engineering. Danvers, get those wires off. Tell them to shut out. I don't want to. I don't want to.
Christ, Henderson, your teeth. He's pulling his teeth out.
Just hold him. Where the fuck is security?
Oh, God. He's dead.
No, he's alive, but he hit that sink pretty hard. His own teeth. Chief, what the hell is happening? I don't know. Cancel security requests. Henderson needs the medical bay. And a shrink.
Reserves depleted. Main engines offline.
Thank you.
Gas valve done, Chief!
Progress report filed by Jacob Temple. The engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to primary engine and damaged the valves to hell and back. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the south refueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker. No engines? We're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now? There's gotta be someone around here who had a spare access card. Go see. Wait, you hear that? Diver, go!
Thank God. After the bridge, we thought that...
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I've tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Hold on in security card. Clearance confirmed. Sequence activated. Sufficient fuel to fire primary engine.
Okay, I've got a fuel reading. Only a quarter full, but it should be enough.
I still need to get the centrifuge working before restart. Someone really screwed with these fuel lines.
Move fast, Isaac. Aegis VII's looking damn close out there.
Ugh!
Clearance confirmed. Sequence complete. Thank you for your patience. Warning. Centrifuge online. Please attach generator modules manually. Thank you. module attached. Clutch engaged. All personnel clear for centrifuge restart.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
Storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber.
entering zero gravity.
Hey, Hammond. I cracked the secure files. DC was here for more than just a mining claim, huh?
What do you mean?
This outbreak started on the colony, after the miners dug up some artifacts. Something alien.
That's impossible.
But it would explain why Aegis VII is meant to be off-limits, right? Earth Club's orders. When the miners found the artifact, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicides. But the Ishimura brought this marker on board anyway. Like that was a plan.
Wait. The marker.
Okay, back up. Where's this marker now?
In cargo. All packaged up for delivery.
Engineering log. My last log. Temple reporting. I can't raise anyone on Ripley. I think my team is gone. I found the kinesis module that someone used to bust the centrifuge. Burned out. Who would sabotage the Ishimura at a time like this? I'll report to the bridge. If anyone's left. And then I'm finding Elizabeth and getting us the hell off this ship.
Thank you. understand. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Warning. Engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence.
Did it. The Ishimura is moving again.
No thanks to whoever sabotaged the fuck out of these engines.
You bought us time to figure it out. Autopilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
Wait, you're flying us through the planet crack debris?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
But the ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Hammond, the Ishimura is in rough shape. A couple of bad strikes could finish her off.
Shit. Daniels, give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, take the tram from engineering. Meet me on the bridge. I'll lift the station lockdown. We need to work on this together.